cards out of thin air? Well, don't bet on it. But if you're dealing with Jeff McBride...